will awaken you. And soon. Thank you. soon.
Bosses work. The bosses work hard.
god will awaken soon. Sermonis!
Thank you.
awaken soon. Awaken soon.
with unsurpassed sorrow, I must announce Lady Antonia has passed away. As she entered immortality, she seemed at peace. Her face was calm, and she wasn't in pain. It is all thanks to you. Without your most difficult of choices, she would never have found such peace. As for me, I am bereft of emotion. My life, or what passes for it, has lost meaning. It feels like pain has swallowed me whole. Thus I plan to erase my heart and become an ordinary puppet. This will be my last conversation with you as Polandina. Despite how it ended, I thank you for the kindness, bravery, and beautiful moments you showed me. Welcome to Hotel Krat. The Grand Covenant, First Law, Second Law, Third Law, Fourth Law. I've told you about the laws in great...
Stalker, please.
The House of Anini.
Ah, the hotel seems truly empty now that Lady Antonia has departed. She was the closest person I had, you know? All that with my parents happened when I was just a child. These halls are truly cavernous now without her and her music. She was a terrific pianist before she fell ill. Now it's up to us to protect this hotel. Her home and ours. Losing someone never gets easier. I always welcome friends.
Antonia is dead. It doesn't feel real. She was sick, but her personality was so formidable. The hotel feels empty without her. I would have done everything I could to help with weapons. Damn it. I'm so tired of people I know dying. So you'd better not die. If you can't stay alive, I'm gonna beat you up. You're here. That's a relief.
way! Over here! Nice to see you again. I thought if I got a second chance, I'd go to where my heart's content. I never expected to get out alive. Oh, it's overwhelming, even now. Want to take a look at what I have? I grabbed a couple of things before taking off. It's a new life, a new attitude, and simple pleasures like ordinary conversation. Nice loot, yeah? If you need anything, just say the word. I used to be a fan of the actress Patricia, not the red actress Adelina, but her sister. Patricia had an angelic voice like her sister. If she'd become famous, they would have called her the White Goddess. But her career was cut short. She took poison and ruined her throat. I've only read others' memories, so I don't know the details. But the memories people had of her songs. You should have heard her voice in her prime. Something transcendent like that. It makes you feel alive. I survived. So I'm seeking out experiences like that. So, any more questions? Did I go sightseeing? You bet I did. It's the heart of Krat. The theater, the Ferris wheel, there's so much to see. Although, most of it has burned down now, I suppose. The most fascinating thing, I couldn't believe it. The writing on the back of a made puppet. I read memories, but still, any way you look at it, it's the made puppet's words. Probably designed like that. What kind of puppet would write that stuff? Still, it was weird. You should see it for yourself. Nice loot, yeah?
me.
Oh, God.
It hurts so much. I want to be free. Please.
What do we do? I don't know. I can't make this choice. I think she wants to live, but what will you do? You have to decide, you, not me. Keep her alive, perhaps against her wishes, or give her peace. It's your call.
Help me. My energy is...
Sophia, I can't seem to make contact, but I can still sense her. You're right. I think there could be other ways to save Sophia. Let's keep going.
Anymore. At first, it was money. There was no way out of this dump other than buying your way out. Later, when his sight started failing, all we had was swallowed up by the first few treatments. He was going totally blind. But now, the fruit is useless. I swear on my life as a stalker that your father is safe. My employer promised not to harm him. Not that such a promise is worth anything to you now. But I wanted to set the record straight before, you know, revenge is all I have left now. You might be my first real challenge. Come on. No one knows style like me, and yours reminds me of the legendary Stalker. Tricking someone to survive. Maybe that's human nature.
I didn't want it to end this way.
I suppose we villains never get to choose.
It saddens me to see my precious son in a place like this. I wanted you to grow up as a good boy in a peaceful world. And yet, I think all I've taught you is blood and violence. This will be the last time I ask. I promise. Simon has gone completely mad. He's trying to become a god by using a tremendous amount of ergo. I don't know what kind of world he wants to build. Perhaps there's no stopping him. I trust you, my son. And I'm ready for any outcome. But I don't know what you think of me. Speak truthfully, for my sake. Was I a trustworthy father to you? I see. I didn't do enough to earn your trust. I wasn't a very good father to you. I gave you more loneliness than love. That's my burden to bear. But remember, there is still plenty of time. Once all this is over, we can become a real family. I promise. I will give it back to you. The happy family we once were. Put an end to it all. And come back to your father's side. Son, you're all I have. Put an end to it all. Son, you're all I have.
Thank you.
feel that? It's like someone walked across my grave. I sense Ergo everywhere. I mean, this place is saturated with it. Like what you'd expect from a mountain of dead puppets.
Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. There goes a gift from me, Simon Marnus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Show me everything you have, Puppet of Geppetto. Behold, as I discard this fragile body, witness me as I grasp the power of a true god. Show me everything you have, Papa Dr. Panto!
So, it comes to this. The Blue Fairy, Sophia, decides the winner. Truly, I envy you. The puppet, my Sophia, keeps turning back time to save. Isn't her sense of duty, or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia.
Yes. I suppose that was her wish. Sophia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did. But I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her. Even if these hands never could. It's fine if I'm gone. But be warned. Watch out for Geppetto.
Now him, he really scared me. A human becoming a god? Terrifying. But a puppet becoming a human? Now you have my attention. Suit yourself, but it sounds fun to me. I wonder, what'll happen now? I sure don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me, and I'm stuck with you, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
I knew you could do it. We have all the ingredients we need. I dreamed of this day for so long. The moment you'd come back to life. You can be human again. By using that vast supply of ergo and the arm of God. I just need the final ingredient. The one that holds your memories and your lifespan. Your heart. If you give me your heart, all these trials and tribulations will be over. You have been a brilliant and a good boy. As your reward, I shall turn you into a real boy. Give me your heart, son. I believed you were a good boy, but you insist on breaking my heart. Well, I suppose Carlo was mischievous. It seems you inherited his personality instead of his memories. But a father always looks after his children, even naughty ones. That must be punished, like you. In my own way, I grew to love you. After all, you're the puppet who would bring my son back to life. I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to your grandfather with the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I knew you had gone astray, troublesome little puppet. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you a real human myself. If only I had spent more time with you. If only I had read your favorite book, Father to Son.